How to fix TikTok live access is needed to go live as a guest problem. So if you're facing a problem with TikTok live access is needed to go live as a guest problem, then what you need to do is first open up your TikTok application. Once you open your TikTok, go for the profile, which is on the bottom right. And here, if you go to the plus, which is on the middle of your screen, you will have a bunch of options, right? You will have an option of post, story, templates, and then right beside the templates, you will have live option. But if you don't have a live option under that, then what that means is the first thing you need to have is you need to at least have 1K followers. So if you don't have 1K or 1,000 followers on your TikTok, then you won't be able to go live on TikTok. So that might be the reason why you are not being able to go live. And the second one is you need to make sure you're logged into your account. And even after that, if you have 1K followers, and even after that, if you're not being able to go live, then go for the upper right, which has that three bar icon, tap on settings and privacy, scroll all the way down, tap on report a problem. And here you need to go scroll down and then tap on live and tap on hosting live. And here you need to tap on live is suspended or the reason which is comfortable with you, and tap on no, tap on need more help, and then it will take you to a report a problem page where you can enter your feedback. So from here you can send some messages, and in order to that messages you will get some replies and your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix your TikTok live access is needed to go live. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.